think the most important thing for us to see in chapter 21 is David's response to the famine happening in his land. Verse 1 says, David inquired of the Lord, and the Lord answered. Oh, that today our leaders would truly seek God in matters of climate, war, sanctity of life, and all other areas of leadership. Currently, world religions are conspiring together to write their version of a new Ten Commandments of climate change. But in today's reading and throughout the Bible, we see that God, Yahweh, is only concerned about what we've done with His Ten Commandments. See, famines, droughts, and pestilence are not new. We see them recorded over and over in Scripture. Isaiah 24:4 says, "The earth suffers for the sins of its people, for they have twisted God's instructions, violated His laws, and broken His everlasting covenant." But there is hope. In 2 Chronicles 7, God gave King Solomon a protocol, if you will, an order of steps to heal the land. It says, "Then if my people who are called by my name," that's you and me, then he lists four actions for us to take. One, humble themselves, pray, seek my face, and turn from their wicked ways. Then I will hear from heaven, will forgive their sins, and heal their land. So the question I have to ask myself is, which of those things am I not doing? And what impact does it have on the world around me? Just as David did, let us inquire of the Lord and He will answer.